Let's go, sniper. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
It's the takeover!
First and 10 for the Lions. Quarterback drop back deep. All four is incomplete. Raise up the second down for the Lions.
Yeah, Gator. I know that. I know that.
Second down for the Lions. Quarterback hands it off to the running back, but he's brought down for a loss. That brings up third and 16 for the Lions. And a quarterback keeper. He's trying to get one of the corner. He's still trying to get one. He takes one player. He's still on his feet. He's finally pulling out. We have a fumble on the play. Turn on low downs. The Gators. Quarterback in the shotgun. You have a quarterback keeper. He's trying to get him out of the corner. He's finally forced out of bounds. After a 7-yard gain, brings up second and 3. He's bought down for game. Second down, the running back breaks free. He's finally brought down. After a gain of 8 yards, brings up 31 for Gators. The defensive MVP is Jaden Larkin.
Pass.
Quarterback got back to attempt the pass, but he's flushed out of the pocket.
It had to be Willie, boy. It had to be
down
Willie.
After a 1 yard gain, brings up third down for Jaden. We have a flag on the play. We have a false start on the offense. 5 yard penalty. Replay third down. 38 for Gators. Quarterback pitch to the running back. He still throws a pair. He's still going. He's still going down the sideline. He was pushed out of bounds. First and 10 for Gators from the opponent 28-yard line. Quarterback hand the ball to running back. He's throwing his feet back to guards. He finally got my favorite fan, Jack, 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 Jack. Got my Lions fan, Jack, 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 Jack. Second and 4, Gators. First and 10, the Gators, at the opponent 14-yard line. Quarterback hands it off to running back.
They running for 55.
Second down, the Gators. Hand off to running back. Got that. And 6 yards. Quarterback hands off to running back. Oh, he's going to the end zone. That's good. Gator. Touchdown. Gator to the end. To the end. That's a point. Hand off to running back. First and 10, the Lions, they're on the 44-yard line. Pass is attempted to receive, it's caught. But he hits it hard. Oh, he's on fire. A loss of 2 yards. Quarterback drops back to attempt the pass, but it sails over the head of the receiver and falls incomplete. Got a quarterback keeper.
Have a flag.
Quickly brought down.
Let's
Third down for the Lions. We have a timeout. Flag on the play.
They got tripped.
Pass!
Quarterback drops back to attempt the pass. It's intercepted by a Lion.
Shut that shit up! Shut that shit up!
Turnover down!
Let's go!
Let's go, King, boy.
First and 10 for the Lions. Quarterback drop back to attempt the pass. Oh, it's deflected by Gator. Quarterback attempts the pass. It's caught by the running back. Quarterback drops back to attempt the pass. And it sails on the bounds and falls incomplete. We have a flag on the play. Quarterback drops back. Pass is complete to number 4. He still fights for yards. Oh, he breaks free and he's pushed out of bounds. My Lions fans at. They have a flag on the play. Offsides. On the defense, 5-yard penalty and an automatic first down.
And that boy quick.
We have a quarterback keeper.
They can't take that boy down for nothing. Run that clock down on the line.
Good for a gain of 4 yards. And a Lions first down.
Do what they do.
We see it on that blue jacket. Check. First and 10, the Lions on the opponent 15-yard line. Quarterback drops back to attempt the pass and falls. Quarterback keeper. He runs a cover. He could go all the way. Touchdown, Lions!
Make it feel come out. We've seen fear. They might be like this. I'll play all that.
It's a point. Got a quarterback keeper. Oh, he runs a corner and gets into the end zone. Remember. We have a quarterback key ball. He cuts up the hole. Extra point is picked up by number one. It's near the tackle on the 15-yard line. First and 10. Hand off to running back. He's immediately brought down. So no gain. We have a flag on the play. We have a false start. Quarterback keeper is trying to get around the edge, but he's immediately brought down for a loss. Division 2 Championship game is brought to you by Texas Sports. Quarterback in the shotgun, he drops back to attempt the pass that falls incomplete. You have a fumble on the play. Recover. First down for the Lion. You have a quarterback keeper, number one. That's quickly brought down. We have a flag on the play. We have a personal foul, face mask on the defense. 15-yard penalty. Yeah, number four on the shotgun for the Lions. You have a quarterback keeper. He's trying to get to the corner. Oh, he finds a crease. He walks into the end zone. Touchdown, Lions! And the attempt, a field goal that's blocked by the Gators. Where my Gator fans at? Where you at? Kick received by Gator. Took his way down to a 50. Hand off to the running back. He fights his way for a gain of 3 yards and brings up second and 7 for the Gator. Second and 7 for the Gators. Hand off to the running back. He's bottled up in the backfield. Brought down by a holster.
Damn, they best player.
Quarterback drops back. He attempts a pass that's caught by the running back, and he's quickly pulled down. After getting a one.
Good job, Stewart. It looked like Stewart.
Quarterback in the shotgun. Got a quarterback keeper.
Damn! Who is that? Who is that? Man, that was King ass.
First and 10. Fighting. Quarterback in the shotgun. You have a quarterback keeper. Quarterback in the shotgun. Oh, he breaks free.
Ooh.
He just one man, but he's brought down. Recovered by Gator. We have an injury on the field. But he's brought down by a Lions defender.
Let's go.
Yeah.